pretend. I know you feeling choosy. Pop up in a Benz. I know you feeling choosy. Love me like a fan. Fuck me like a groupie. Love me like a fan. Fuck me like a groupie. Pop it. You know we can get it.
Good, everybody. I'm Brandon. Today I'm doing a video. James Bond trailer. This one right here is titled No Time to Die. Y'all requested it. Don't trip you now. Got y'all. Now, James Bond, I am a huge fan of James Bond. All right. I grew up, of course, James Bond came out way before I was born. But when I grew up, like, I don't know. My parents, they like James Bond. So it kind of fell back on their kids. I like James Bond too. Do y'all remember the game GoldenEye on Nintendo 64? Oh, that's the best James Bond game. Tell me what shooter game is better than GoldenEye, bro. You know GoldenEye was fire. Anyway, I really like James Bond. I really like Daniel Craig as James Bond. He's not necessarily as smooth as, what's his name, Pierce Brosnan? But Daniel Craig is more athletic. Like, he's better at fighting and stuff. You know what I mean? So, like, I don't know. I like him as James Bond. Even though Pierce Brosnan was hella smooth. I remember being a kid watching him like, this dude gets all the females. But Daniel Craig, like, he's still kind of smooth, but he's more so like athletic, kind of buff, and like, you know what I mean? So anyway, I like him as James Bond. I'm ready to watch this trailer. Like I said, though, I am a fan of James Bond. I've liked all the James Bond movies. I've seen them all, so pretty sure I'm going to like this one too, but I'm biased. Let's hop on into it. Always in a beautiful foreign country, too.
Why would I betray you?
We all have our secrets.
Facts.
You just didn't get to yours yet.
True. My guy. I told you, Daniel Craig is James Bond.
The world
he just
is arming faster than we can respond.
He does a lot more action-packed things, I think.
Where's 007?
I need a favor, brother. You're the only one I trust for this.
Hey, do you guys watch Westworld? The show on HBO, remember that? I love Westworld, it's a great show.
On, Commander Bond.
You were 00?
2 years.
Oh, yeah,
so stay in your lane. You get in my way. I will put a bullet in your knee.
I remember somebody told me there was going to be a new 007 and she was going to be a black chick. So he just said, oh, you're... So I guess she might be a 007 for a different agency or something? Or maybe the same one, but she's... Clearly, she's not James Bond. I mean, because James Bond's right here. But...
Get in my way. I will put a bullet in your knee.
But I remember somebody said something about that.
The one that works.
I thought you two would get along.
Name? Bond. James Bond.
So you're not dead?
Hello, Q. I've missed you.
It's the most valuable asset this country has. If you feel yourself losing control,
I'm not going to lose.
Huh? I don't understand what's going on. Why would I understand what's going on, though? This is a trailer. I'm really trying to watch. Granted, I'm low-key in the clouds right now, so don't judge me. But I'm really paying attention. Like, they're telling me the story. But I'm like, why you keep giving me pieces? Because it's a trailer.
What is it? James Bond. License to kill. History of violence.
I'm definitely going to see this movie, man. I already know.
Only your skills die with your body. Mine will survive long after I'm gone. History isn't kind to men who play God.
Always got some lit ass gadget, bro. April 2020, I'm gonna go see that. Okay, I'm definitely gonna go see James Bond in April 2020. Listen, whoever wants to go with me, just hit me up, bro. We can go together. I'm not even worried about it. Great video. Like I said in the beginning of the video, though, I am a James Bond. Well, let me not say fan, because when I say I'm a fan of stuff, people expect you to know everything and to know trivia. I won't say I'm a fan. I'll say I'm a casual fan, but I have seen all the movies, you know, and I've liked all the movies. So I already know I'm going to like this movie as well. Anyway, great video, great trailer. I'm excited for it. I'm going to see it when it comes out. Let me know what y'all thought down in the comments. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See y'all next time. Peace.